I need to know how to connect my Samsung tablet to my TV.
Wireless streaming of the tablet to the TV isn't always a good idea. You might have to buy a wireless receiver to make sure there's enough bandwidth so watching TV from the device isn't worse than trying to stream it riding on the train.
I know that isn't an option for older tablets at all, but mine is new.
With the Samsung Galaxy 10 and later, you can connect the Samsung via the Galaxy Tab HDTV adapter.
That sounds like what I need.
Unfortunately, the HDMI cable comes separately. And this doesn't mean you'll avoid trying both HDMI ports on the TV until you get a combo that works.
That has fewer potential causes of various problems than figuring out wireless connection problems.
Don't forget to set the TV to the HDMI port you're connecting the Samsung tablet to.
How do I connect it right in the first place?
Put one end of the HDMI cable into the adapter. Put the other end of the adapter in the HDMI port in the TV.
What type of HDMI cable should I use?
Universal cable is best. Well, working cable is best. But you may have to swap out cables until you get one that works.
That puts the adapter in the TV. Now I need to know how to connect the Samsung tablet to the adapter.
Connect the wall charger to the HDTV adapter. Connect the wall charger to a power source, and connect the HDTV adapter to the power accessory interface port of the tablet.
That's the same port used to connect it to the wall charger in general.
Yes, and that setup lets you watch video via the device without literally running out of juice.
The TV will usually show what's on the home screen at that point. However, some digital rights managed content from streaming media may not show up that way.
Another thing to be careful of is the audio.
I know that when you connect an iPhone in analog mode, you have to connect one cable for the picture and another for the audio.
For a Samsung Galaxy tablet, the connection is easy, since the audio and video transfer automatically, but the sound may require speakers to work properly.
What settings do I need to adjust?
Set it up on the mirror option so the Galaxy Tab screen options now come up on the TV so you don't have to go make menu selections on the device to start and stop video.
Or pause and restart the video.
Or so you can play games off the smartphone on the big screen.
I'm still trying to get to the press play and watch movies downloaded to the small screen to play on the big screen.
You could try mirroring the Samsung tablet's screen on the smart TV using Wi-Fi. But all devices have to be on the network and not competing for bandwidth with something else.